Styles. Cherry.
Nag-iiba na ang sanitizer para only.
Don't you call him baby, we're not talking lately.
Yung ads talaga panira. Anyways, guys, look. Should I do ASMR? No, I don't think I should. Ah! Ano yun? Look. Just waiting you to say hi so I can go to sleep. It's late here. Go to sleep. You're not ugly. Who said you're ugly? Tastes like strawberry in the summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want all berries. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. With me in, with me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. I like that song. It's cute. What other song do I like? Wait, no, send Lee Long. Can I sing for you guys? Do you guys want me to sing? I want to sing kasi, and I want to sing for you guys. So do you want me to sing? I'm going to take that as a yes. Kasi gusto ko naman talaga, so. When did I say you were ugly? I never said that. Can you roll your eye?
They traced me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something, I still know nothing but who I am or what I'm not. So but I don't believe in it, finding that true love's kisses. Cause I feel sad love, I feel bad love. Sometimes happy love turns into giving up. I feel hurt, love, about the word love. What the hell is love supposed to feel like? What the hell is love? What the hell is love? What the hell is love supposed to feel like? My fairy grandma warned me Cinderella's story only ended in a bad divorce. The prince ain't sleeping when he takes a sleeping beauty to the motel on a snow white horse. So come. But I don't believe in it, finding not true love's kisses. Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love. Sometimes happy love turns into giving up. I felt hurt love, about the word love. What the hell is love supposed to feel like? What the hell is love? What the hell is love? What the hell is love supposed to feel like? What the hell?
Tapos na, yuko na. Yuko na. It's called Mad at Disney by Salim. I don't know how you say her name. Say her name. I like how they're like clear too. They're not. Grabe naman ang ingay nyo. I really want you to hear 1 million on Instagram already. You deserve it. I'm waiting to hit 200K. It's another milestone for me. I'm waiting for 1 million. But you know, sometimes you gotta start from zero. And I'm so thankful with the 199K I already have. What the hell is love supposed to feel like? I'm at Disney, Disney. They changed me. Had me wishing I shouldn't stop. But now I'm 20-something. Hello, body clock. Thank you. You're almost at 200K. I know I'm at 199 at the moment. So when I hit 200K, that's another milestone for me. I can't wait to reach the point where I'm at 1 million. 200K is so overwhelming for me already. I'm 13. I just started social media. Like, I just started being actually active on social media. And it's crazy how I already have such a big following, and I couldn't be more thankful for everyone who follows me, and I love you guys very much. I'm sorry for always going live, it's kind of annoying, but I always want to check in with you guys, make sure you guys are doing fine, make sure you guys are staying safe, and usually when I go live, it's to entertain you guys, not to annoy you guys, so I hope you get where I'm coming from. How old are you? I'm 13. I'm at Disney. They tricked me. Had me wishing I shouldn't stop. Guys, it's so pretty. You're so close, baby. I know. Actually, I am literally... Okay, fun fact. I'm at 199.8. So I might hit 200K today. Because yesterday I was at like 199.6, and then the next hour I was at 199.7. So. I feel like I get hate on so much, so many times too, because I don't know why they hate me. I didn't do nothing, but I hope you get well soon. This is a disease to hate on me. It's like COVID. So don't be spreading the hate. Spread the love. Ew, that's like the cringiest stuff I've ever said. Ow. I'm sorry, I keep showing my nails. I'm like actually like... Chef's kiss. I want to sleep. Please go to sleep. You don't have to watch my live. You deserve absolutely no hate because you're such a sweet person. My heart's so happy. Yeah, don't you have class today? I just finished, so I'm kind of bored. Basically, yeah, I'm kind of bored. Why does it sound like Ariana Grande? Yeah. I'm mad at Disney. Ha. Yeah.
Yeah, my hair is so bad right now.
I'm mad at Disney. It is too bravo, comma Disney. Ellis and Nagrami and Nagaram. Mephis Dizijar a Umal El Estracadante.
I don't know how, I think this is Spanish. I don't know if it's Spanish. My head is so itchy. For what? For what? How do you make your nails last long? I tried to avoid doing any chores. It's not like I do any chores. Okay, you know, sometimes I clean, but like it's bare. It's like rare for me to do that. Child. We don't know her. Who's Angelica? We don't know her. Your Spanish is... Okay, I'm sorry. I was trying. It just didn't work.
Okay. De apose amor. Como de bios a o amor debe se sentir.
I don't know what I'm saying.
Como diablos, sobre e palabra amor.
I don't know what that means.
Transformasa em desistencia. Me senti magaudo amor. As veces amor feliz. Feliz Navidad, do 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 do.
Navidad, do 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 do. Half Scottish and half Filipino, yes. Do people still have that hot dog humor? Like, it's not funny.
I don't know, I don't get Filipino humor.
But sometimes it's funny. Like, when you do it in front of American people that don't understand it, it's really funny. Like, it's so funny. Am I saying words wrong? I'm so sorry. I'm literally reading the comment section. And she started singing for this time. I'm sorry. I can put you some Spanish in you that helps.
Feliz Navidad. Do, 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 do. Feliz Navidad. Do, 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 do.
Na 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 na, yes, na. Something, something, something.
Baby, you're like,
say nakakapagpabagabag kapag kinagabag ka. Did I just get that right? Hold on, yo.
Nakakapagpabagabag kapag kinagabag ka.
Kinagabag ka. Did I say it right the first time? Did I say it right? Can someone please tell me I said it right? Dude, I hit that dialing guy up. Did he reply? Did he follow you back?
Dylan's so cute. He's so sweet.
He's such a nice person. Early Christmas check. Excited much. Halloween muna, diba? Excited.
Say Feliz Navidad in a British accent.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. I don't think that's right. That didn't sound right. Yeah, I take pictures with my calculator. Ew, I got hair in my mouth. Guys, ew. So unnecessary. No. So unnecessary? So unsanitary.
Please say, Pitong put puting tupa.
I wish I'm not as hot as you are. No, you just gotta like. Just comment. Comment.
Puting put pitong tupa. Crystal mag-vocalizations ka nga. Ah, vocalizations. Akala ko vocalinisms. Sabi ko, ano yun? What's vocalinisms? Vocalization. There you go. We're finna miss you when you move to the UK. I'm always gonna go live. Don't worry. And but that I'm gonna make sure na I go live sa time zone ng Philippines para adjust ako para sa inyo. Period. As I should. Ah. Have you talked? Oh. Huh, I have. Not really. But yeah. But like no. Like. How to stop overthinking? I need advice. You see, I used to overthink a lot. I went to extreme measures. And I think advice, but that's just how I did it. Like, just gotta, like, bye. Good skirt. Not gonna lie. Wait, sorry. I see you in social media. I feel confident and pretty just like you, and I thank you for that. I'm always here. I'm always here to boost people's confidences up. Ano ba to? I'm never here to boost people's confidence down. Like, the whole point on why I post a lot and why I go live a lot is to talk to you guys and to make sure that you guys feel loved. And I'm always here for you guys. And people might think I'm stuck up, snob, or whatever they think of me. But please, I'm actually, like, always here for you. And I'm only one DM away. Maybe sometimes I don't get to read your DMs. But if I do, I try to read them. And I just want you guys to vent to me. If you have a problem... What is the meaning behind your name, Crystal? It doesn't actually have a meaning, so... Sorry. Ew, the sound is so Filipino. How to stop being insecure about myself. Advice about the Crystal. Okay, people, I don't think you should ask me that because I myself, I'm insecure about some things. But since I have you guys always boost my confidence. And it makes me feel loved. Where'd you get your nails? Alice nails. Alice nails. Alice ne. I don't know how you say it. Alice ne. Alice ne. Alice ne. Alice ne. There's so many ways you could pronounce it. But this is their at. A-L-A-Z-N-E. Alizne Nails. Anyways, I gotta go. My phone is about to die. My food is about to die. Hope you guys are having a great day. I'm sorry. I literally have McDonald's Wi-Fi. I gotta go. Charge my phone. I have a lot to do. So have a great day. Remember that you guys are loved. Message me on Instagram. Let's be friends. Bye-bye. Have a great day. Bye.